Hallihallo und herzlich willkommen zu einem neuen Video. Das ist das erste Video, in dem ich jetzt eins meiner Gastkinder einbeziehen werde. Der kommt gleich hierher und wir werden was Harry Potter-mäßiges machen. Das Video wird auf Englisch sein. Ich wünsche euch trotzdem ganz viel Spaß bei diesem Video. Adam's gonna take the Pottermore quiz to find out which house he belongs in. Mm. Right? Okay. You have to decide, moon or stars? Stars? Mm-hmm. Okay. What are you most looking forward to learning in Hogwarts? You have transfiguration, or flying, or hexes and jinxes, magical creatures, secrets about the castle, every area of magic I can. This one? Mm-hmm. You enter an enchanted garden. What would you be most curious to examine first? The silverleaf tree bearing golden apples? The fat red toadstool that appears to be talking to each other? The bubbling pool in the depths of which something luminous is swirling? Or the statue of an old wizard with a strangely twinkling eye? If you were attending Hogwarts, which pet would you choose to take with you? Either a cat, owl, toad. I think these are the three. And then we can look into the further things.
Isn't there a rat?
Or a rat. Would you take a rat?
No, I would take an owl.
An owl? Okay, let's look into the owls. Tawny owl, screech owl, brown owl, snowy owl. How would you like to be known to history? The wise? Oh no, wait. Can I retake that one? You're going to be the wise. Which road tempts you the most? The wide, sunny, grassy lane? The narrow, dark, lantern-lit alley? The twisting, leaf-strewn path through the woods? The cobbled street lined with ancient buildings? That one?
Okay.
Left or right?
Right. Right.
Ravenclaw! He's officially a Ravenclaw. Let's discover your patronus.
Okay.
Let's begin. Oh wow. Dream, discover, dance.
Discovery. That's oh, wow. Weird. That's loud as well.
Play Prowlery.
I guess play because I don't know what Prowlery means.
Speak or silent? Definitely speak. Prepare to meet your patronus. This is creepy. Watch, listen, touch. Touch. Look at that! It's cute!
It's like a cat.
Oh. Oh, it's like a little weasel.
Yeah.
Let's find out what your wand is. Okay, to ensure we find the perfect one for you, it's very important that you answer the following questions honestly. First of all, would you describe yourself as average height, short, tall?
Average height.
Yeah. And your eyes?
Dark brown.
Mm, or more brown.
Oh, brown.
Yeah, brown. What's the day on which you were born? An even number? No,
it's an odd number.
Do you most pride yourself on your kindness, optimism, determination, resilience, imagination, intelligence, or originality?
I don't know. Because I'm not really any of those things.
What? You are.
No. No.
Okay, intelligent. Do you most fear fire, darkness, isolation, small spaces, heights?
Heights. You know, you could have just pressed off.
I know. Nice wand! Okay. So, you're in Ravenclaw. Your patronus is a stoat. And you have a chestnut wooden wand.
That one.
The Ilvermony house?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Let's see. Do you prefer to remember or experience?
Your experience.
Okay. I wish I knew how to forget, win, escape, get through.
Get through.
You can rescue a baby or the only bottle of a potion that could save 1,000 lives. Which would you say? The baby, the bottle only might save 1,000 lives. The bottle, the chance of saving 1,000 lives is too important to miss.
Baby.
Cute. Part Woogie. More about my house. Let's see. Named by James Stewart after the fiercely independent magical creature, the Part Woogie is considered to represent the heart of a witch or wizard. It is also said that Part Woogie favors healers. That's cute. So you're a person with a lot of heart. So schnell wie er kam, ging er dann auch wieder. Ist aber nicht schlimm. Ich hoffe, er hatte Spaß. Und er war einverstanden damit, dass ich das mache. Also, nur mal so gesagt. Ich hoffe, euch hat das Video gefallen. Trotzdem ist Englisch war jetzt mal was anderes. Ich danke euch fürs Einschalten und fürs Dranbleiben. Und hoffe, ihr seid beim nächsten Video auch wieder mit dabei. Und ich wünsche euch noch einen wunderschönen Tag. Ich hab euch lieb und bis dann.